नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल नंबर 4. सोहम रिसीव्ड 40 मैसेजेस ऑन हिज बर्थडे. ऑफ दिस 90% वेयर बर्थडे ग्रीटिंग्स. हाउ मेनी अदर मैसेजेस डिड ही गेट बिसाइड्स द ग्रीटिंग्स. नाउ सी हियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर ऑल्सो 90% इज गिवन. दैट मीन्स 90/100 श्योरली इट विल कम. एंड नाउ सोहम रिसीव 40 मैसेजेस ऑन हिज बर्थडे. सी, out of that 90% were birthday greeting messages he got. Out of that 90% were greetings and other were only messages. Means out of 190% were birthday greetings and others were only messages. So now here I will write, Soham received 90% birthday greeting. ओके, नाउ 90% मीन्स 90/100. ओके, 90% मीन्स 90/100. देन लेट अस सपोज ही गॉट ए मैसेजेस. सपोज ही गॉट ए मैसेजेस, बिकॉज दे आस्क हाउ मेनी मैसेजेस अदर मैसेजेस. ओके, सो लेट अस सपोज अदर मैसेजेस आर ए. सो ही गॉट अदर मैसेजेस और ए मैसेजेस other than greetings, means greetings are not there, other than greetings, because already greetings are 90% and others remaining are the messages. So we have considered, suppose he got a messages other than greetings. So out of how many messages now he received 40. So out of 40 messages he received, see, out of 40 means total messages he received 40. Out of 40 he received A messages. Out of 40 he received A messages. So that means what students? Out of 40 he received 30, sorry here it will not. Out of 40 messages he received now 40, and now you have to out of 40 messages, not here. So see now, suppose he got A messages other than greetings. Okay, that means out of 40 he got A messages, and rather than that 90% he got birthday greetings, isn't it? So how can I make the equation here? Out of 40 A messages, okay, out of 40 A messages and 90% are birthday greetings. So I have to calculate this value of A. So A was to remain to this side, and this 90/100, this 40 will go to the that side, or you can multiply both sides by 40, isn't it? You can multiply just both sides by 40, or just this 40 will go to that side. Okay, then this zero will cancel. This zero will cancel with this zero. So here I got 9 fours are how much? 36. That means students, now out of 40 messages he received, see, that means what is the A? So out of 40 messages, he received 36 birthday greeting. He received 36 birthday greetings. Okay, this 36 came other than greetings. That means now how to calculate how many messages he got? See, out of 40 we got 36. That means you have to subtract 40 minus 36. Therefore 40 minus 36, if you do, that will be the 4. That means he got 4 messages. Okay, see little this example again, I will explain this. So Suppose Soham received 90% of birthday greetings. That means 90 upon 100. Okay, that means 90 upon 100. Then suppose he got A messages other than greetings. So out of 40, A is equal to 90 upon 100. That means A is equal to 90 upon 100. Or you can just multiply by 40 to both sides. Okay, then we got A, that 40 will cancel, or you can write here A upon 40 multiplied by 40. This 40 will cancel. Okay, so we got the answer 36. So out of 40 messages, he got 36 as the birthday greeting. So that means out from 40, if you subtract 36, that means 4 messages he will get. Okay, so copy this example 4 in your notebook.